Welcome back, Jesse Mick here, and today we're going to be doing a little bit of painting. If you're a fan of metal or hard rock at all, I'm sure you've heard of Slipknot, and if that's the case, a few months back, you've probably heard that Joey Jordison, their drummer, has passed away. I have a background in drumming. I've done concert band, marching band, and a few hardcore bands throughout high school. So I'm going to paint his portrait, and this is going to be the reference I'm going to use. Let's get straight to it. So there you have it. I'm super happy with how it came out. If you like what you saw, please hit that thumbs up. It really does help. If you want to see more, hit the subscribe. If you want to follow along as I do all these different projects and stuff, go check out my Instagram. I post there fairly regularly. Definitely more than I do here, so. But until the next time, thanks for watching.